riotous life. I'm talking to somebody. You see, let me tell you this, man. You see, sin, no make nobody tell you no. I said it already and I say it again. Sin, I want sweets in the elder. Lord Jesus, talk to me, the man. Because if sin never sweet, who would have tempted to do it? So this young man, when he got his inheritance, he went out. Lord God, and I'm not sure if in those days, the names of the party they may have. Many of them call it Desert Fest. Am I talking to somebody? Many of them call it Jordan upon the river, upon the bank. Am I talking to somebody? I don't know the names of the different fest and party with them used to have, but in God, man, and he enjoy himself because he thinks the money when you go last. I can imagine him have some woman around him because he have money. And there's one scene of the world, and you got money, then you can't get some honey. Am I talking to somebody? So he might enjoy himself at doing things, and he might go hard because he now go back home. Am I talking to somebody? And so he parted. He enjoyed himself. But you see the thing that the devil don't tell us, you know. He don't tell us. You see, with the pleasure, it's only for a short time. The devil don't tell us that when you enjoy yourself, it's only gonna last for a while. Am I talking to somebody? I heard Jesus said that there are two roads before you. Him so broad is the way, oh God, that lead to destruction, and how much many there be that go down that path, but him so straight and narrow is the path, and few there be that come on this path. You see, on the broad road is where this young man was. He was enjoying himself. I can imagine he was wearing the best sort of clothes, wearing the latest fashion of the day. God, all sort of purple and fine linen. I say, my enjoy himself, Lord God. But there came a time when reality kicked in, when the money was over. The young lady that was with him was nowhere to be found. His friends and his entourage was nowhere to be found. I said, this young man found himself at a place now where he was by himself and nobody was there. Can I talk to somebody and say the road, which is the broad road, it have pleasure, it have enjoyment, but the end thereof is the ways of death, because there's no way you can stay on the broad road and not receive death. But somebody in here who's traveling on the straight and narrow, you might not dress like everybody else, you might not wear what everybody else wear, but when you take your money and you put on what you have, man, when you take your money and you decorate yourself, Lord Jesus, Lord God Almighty, you might not look like everybody else, but you can stand up and say you look good. Talk to me to somebody. I say you're not dressed like everybody else, but when you put your one and your two together, somebody has to say, Lord God, they look goody. Watch this now, watch this. Them said to themselves, I can imagine one say, when me looking at the mirror, me look so nice, me have to just eat twice. Am I talking to somebody? Open your mouth and give God some glory.
Come on, worshippers. We are declared over your life today. Listen, we are declared over them today. Them are come back. Them are come back. This is a season of revival. This is a season of restoration. This is a season to be restored.
After the hearing of the word, what is being given to you now is an opportunity to either accept or reject God. There's no middle ground. So watch the thing now. understand this. If you're here and you want to accept Christ, raise your hand. Somebody open your mouth and give God glory. Somebody open your mouth and give God glory. Somebody open your mouth and give God glory. Watch this. Watch this. We have two warriors there. My dear sister here. And my dear brother here. And we have. Come on, cheer them. We press for time. But is there one more? Is there one more who want to make that decision today? By the raising of your hand, is there one more?
She's starting it. And there are others gonna come behind.
We have one more, but it's not.
It's a relay. Hey. It's getting in here. Get the Lord of mercy, get in here. Come on, do you need God here today? Lord of mercy.
Father, in the name of Jesus, God, we bless you today for the increase. We bless you today, God, for adding to the church daily such as to be saved. As we are this with your child, God, we pray, no God, for her heart and her mind. We pray, no God, that as she enters into your fold, we come against, God, the spirit, God Almighty, of discouragement. We come against the spirit of wantonness. We come against, God, a two-minded spirit. But we declare today, God, that she shall continue in the faith in Jesus' name. More is coming. As we speak, there's another one getting ready. The water is troubled, my friend.
Oh, step right in. God Almighty power is moving in this hour.
Say, water is troubled, my friend. Step right in.
Step right in.
Say,
God Almighty power is moving in this hour.
And
all of us stand on dry and the water is troubled, my friend. Step right in.
Yeah, the water is troubled,
my friend.
Step right in.
Step right in. God Almighty power is moving in this hour.
No longer stand
on dry land, the water is troubled. Step right in. The Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet.
Yes!
The Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet.
Moving.
Moving there.
Yes!
The day of Pentecost, the Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet. Oh, the Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet.
Moving.
The Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet.
Yes!
Moving there.
Yes!
Moving there.
Yes! Along with the baptisms that we have here, we have a brother was baptized at Refuge Temple, filled with the Holy Ghost, but you know that many times some of us draw back. But Brother Solomon decided today that he wants to come home.
mercy. Oh my God. What a relief. Gold medal after gold medal. What a relief. Lord. Rejoice! 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 There's more to come. Give them some more! 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 Increase! 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 More! Because more is going to walk through that door. Can I get somebody with me?
Turn a mess into a message, now the messenger arrived. Committed to the journey, so me now go backslide. Looking through the spirit and not physical eyes. Ooh, to God me testify. Told me I the worker, God I the boss. My whole life, he endorsed. Take me from the mud and put me in a